Welcome to Russia, guys. Enjoy the footage that I shot yesterday. I'll be back with you shortly. I've just arrived at my second stop in Russia. We're gonna get some fuel here, and we got a long flight down to Moscow. This is gonna be a crazy day, but the weather's good. Guys are just gonna refuel me. Parking brake snapped, so I had no brake. So I got some mole grips out, and where the cable snapped, this is what I use to brake. I just hold myself. When you're taxiing, you need to be able to hold the brake, otherwise you won't be able to stop. So I had a kilometer and a half runway, so it was no problem here. But I'm now going to have to try and sort that out. But I've got some time off now here. So I've just flown to Moscow. How crazy is that? And we went round the ring road. Incredible views over the city. It's a very big place. And we did it, guys. We're in Russia. This is crazy. We're in Russia. Okay, so we're now flying back to Moscow in the helicopters. We've got an R66 there and an R66 there. This is how these guys roll. Awesome.
Like a fire always burning, I'll be here for you. If you're ready.
Searching for forever, I'll be waiting. Come find me. I see
Okay, so I hope you enjoyed that. Yesterday was crazy. I didn't actually get that much footage of me flying personally. It was a very, very long day, and I've got to be honest, I was tired. I was so, instead of messing about with cameras, turning them off and on, especially as I was coming into Moscow, I had two helicopters, one either side of me. I really needed to concentrate, so I didn't get as much footage as I would have liked, but I had to concentrate on the important stuff, and that's flying the aircraft. It's amazing to be here. I need to say a massive thank you to the guys that came out in their helicopters to meet me. That was pretty epic. I mean, effectively, I wouldn't be here in Russia if it wasn't for, you know, my flight support team, General Aviation Services Egypt, and Mac Aviation. You know who you are, guys, so thank you very much. Also, as well, all my backers and sponsors, and again, it wouldn't be happening if it wasn't for you guys, so I'm really grateful. And I've seen some amazing comments on the YouTube channel and below, and comment if you want. I will get back to you, I promise, and on Instagram and Facebook and things. So I'm really grateful. Also as well, I don't want to sound like a broken record, but flying from the UK to Moscow has got to be worthy of just a little donation. So I'll put the link for my charity page below. If you wanted to just stick a few quid on that, it'd be amazing. But here we are, guys. We made it to into Russia, and we're in Moscow. This is just absolutely epic. So I'm going to be here for a good few days now. I need to sort out a couple of things with the aircraft, but it's easy peasy. To be honest, it's all hangered at the moment, and hopefully, with fingers crossed, a very good friend of mine is going to be joining me soon, a very accomplished gyro pilot in his own right, who's really helped me a lot. I probably wouldn't be flying around the world without him, to be honest. Norman, the idea is we're going to fly across Russia together. He's obviously has his own gyro, but he's just a little bit behind. He's had a few problems, but I'm hoping he'll be here fairly soon, and I think things are going to start to get pretty epic now, guys. So you're going to see another vlog tomorrow. I'll be back with you. Tomorrow we've got a sightseeing kind of tour around Moscow, which I think is going to be incredible. And I'm going to take you with me, guys, and we're going to have some serious fun. Any questions, put them below. I promise I'll get back to you. I've just been a little bit busy recently, but I've now got a bit of time to get on top of things. Thanks for the support, guys. Out for now. I need you. I need you.